How to test MOSFET. Set the DMM to the diode range. Keep the MOSFET on dry wooden table with the printed side and leads pointing towards you. With a meter probe, short the gate and drain pins. This will completely discharge the internal capacitance. Now touch the meter black probe to source and red probe to drain. You should see an open indication on the meter. Now keeping the black probe touched to the source, lift the red probe from drain and just touch it to the gate pin and bring it back to the drain pin. This time the meter shows continuity. This confirms the MOSFET is okay. For a p-channel MOSFET, the testing procedure will be same, but the polarities of the meter will change. You can use the following test jigs for checking any N or p-channel MOSFETs efficiently. Just press the push button. If the LED glows only on pressing the button, then the MOSFET is okay. Any other results will indicate a defective MOSFET. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.